Slowly during this process, we did see them start to drift back into shore despite some pretty solid efforts by the whole team, using boats and kayaks as well as swimmers to try and send them out to sea. As they started to restrand, we were just assessing them one by one, and it was very clear that each animal was suffering or beginning to suffer, and as time went on, they were definitely getting worse and appearing worse on the beach.